All right, I'm going to take him off of the sculpting stand. I've got my revolving Lazy Susan set up, and I'm going to set that up with him on it. That way I can bring him closer to me and work on it in a little closer position. I don't want to have to reach over to work on his face or his arms or anything else. I'm getting old, baby. It's getting hard to reach. Anyway, that's just an excuse. All right, I'm going to clean up the table and I'll be right back. Time to play with some clay. Man, I'm re-screwing the board onto the board below the board when I need to be screwing this thing down to the board. Oh, brother. My brain's on vacation. Okay. try this again. Okay. Looks like it's centered somewhat. Okay, that works a lot better. A little dust off, if I can find it. There it is. All right. I think I'm ready to work on the clay. I like the hat on his head, actually. I've learned to accept it. Kind of like short hair.
the seam for the shirt would be all the way down here on his arm. It wouldn't be up here on his shoulder. That's where the strap's going to go for his powder horn and pouch. It'll come down over the shoulder and across the shirt like that. I'm liking the way it looks. I think the wrinkles of the shirt are starting to work out. I'm going to live with it overnight and come back tomorrow and see how it feels. Well, I'll see you next time. And please remember that I have instructional videos on how to sculpt, where I give you the advantage of my over 50 years of sculpting in each video. And I cover different subjects. They're Western, of course, but you can use the subject matter for anything. Anything you want to sculpt. It gives you just little tips and tricks on how to make something easy that looks hard, and it isn't. Once you learn how to do things in a quick manner. Where's my scraper? My scraper has disappeared. Hasn't disappeared, just, oh, there it is. Just misplaced. Anyway, I have a link to those 9 videos, a review of each one, below this video. So take a look. Makes a great Christmas present. They're instant. As soon as you order one, as soon as I see it, you have it. You don't have to wait for weeks. You don't have to, if it's going out of country, you don't have to pay duty. I've sent them as far away as Kuwait. And I think it could be helpful to a lot of you that are thinking about being a sculptor or just doing it for fun. So, till next time, everybody, have a great night. I'll see you next time. Please give me a like and a subscribe and ring the little bell. Also, don't forget I have instructional videos available now online. The link below this video shows you a link to a review of all 9 videos. Later, everybody. Good night.